Lycost.
Like
beautiful jab. Okay. Beautiful jab. Sharp timing.
Okay.
Change into the southpaw stance now, Joe. Back to orthodox. Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed. And he connects with the punch there. Inside leg kick is there by Costa. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. 2 minutes remain in the round. Back and forth we go. Oh, he lands a huge right hand. Big left.
Here's the combinations here. That's a big hook.
UFC President Dana White gets caught by that straight punch, or so it appeared, Joe. And they clinch.
There's a single attempt.
And Dizzy, as he looks to improve position here.
Big body punch.
Now he's got over under, Joe. Now he goes for the single leg. 30 seconds now to go in the round. Costa's got the over under now.
Back up.
Double underhooks in the clinch. Dana White's worked in that underhook now. Round two next.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
Brittany Palmer is in the building doing work as usual. All right, let's get to round two. All right, so here we go. Second round is underway. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful shot to end the fight here.